to the top. Damn, what if? I got on some pretty boy shit like Puffy. Niggas in the hood, man, they just wouldn't love me. If I wore a suit every day like Jay-Z, niggas would think I bought my fucking head and went crazy. If I put diamonds in my teeth like baby, I wouldn't stand a chance of...
You now tuned in with the homie kcino-3, the next gigantic thing, aka Firewire, Mr. Swagnificent, live and direct, Mr. Swagmore TV. Shout out to all my fans, happy AM to all my fans, all my Black Magic anticipators. Today I got something new for y'all, you know what I mean? I created this new idea called Three and a Bonus. The idea of Three and a Bonus is I want to give all my fans three reasons and a bonus reason why they should purchase my album, you know what I mean? I had to switch it up on y'all, purchase, you know what I mean? For all you swagger jackers. So if you hear anybody try to come up with something saying three and a bonus, or they try to switch it up in their own way, they got that from the homie kcino-3, Firewire. Get ready for Black Magic, you know what I mean? That's gonna be a classic, you know what I mean? Reason number one, you should purchase kcino-3's album, Firewire. Cause it's colorful, man, it's not dull, you know what I mean? You gotta have that look, you know what I mean? You see how I got it matching the hat, you know what I mean? Looking good, you know what I mean? kcino-3, Firewire. That's one reason you should purchase the album, because it's colorful and not dull, you know what I mean? Straight to the point, you know what I mean? Eye-catchy. For you free gamers, you know what I mean? You free lamers. Reason number two you should purchase my album. I'm so swagnificent, man. Drake ain't got no competition, man. If you looking for somebody that could compete with Drake, it's me, man. You know what I mean? He don't want it. He already know, too. You don't want it, Drake. What's up? You know what I mean? Reason number three. Pardon me, fans. You know what I mean? I'm just excited. You know what I mean? The album going real good in the streets. Thanks to everyone that been buying it and supporting me. Hit me up all in the emails, on the blogs, on MySpace. You know what I mean? I thank you for all the hate. I thank you for the love. You know what I mean? Back to number two, though. Reason number two you should purchase the album. I'm so swagnificent. I'm the next gigantic thing. You know what I mean? You need me. I'm trying to tell you. You need me. You know what I mean? You need me to sell them records for you, man. Reason number three, why I know you should purchase kcino-3 album. It's a great body of work, man. You know what I mean? I put a lot of time and effort in it. When you hear the songs, the way they constructed and they put together, you know what I mean? You're going to be like, I mean, this dude doing all this independent, you know what I mean? Plus, I got two features on there. One is a special guest. I ain't even gonna tell you who he is, but you just gotta purchase the album, you know what I mean? He known in the game, you know what I mean? One of my favorite. And I also got my homies on there, Salt Lake 801, the hottest in the Salt Lake, the Commission, Saviola, Coleon, the Pravicate coming real soon, Saviola coming real soon, the Commission, kcino-3, Ski Mask. Look forward to seeing the album, you know what I mean? Get your copy. Tahoe stamped it, you know what I mean? Shout out to Winko, shout out to Mike, shout out to Jenna Penn. I see you, baby. Looking all good. You got me licking my lips like LL. You know what I mean? Shout out to Funkmaster Flex, High 97, kcino-3, Firewire. I'm coming at you. You looking at the next gigantic thing. If you ain't got this album, you don't got no swag. Like real talk, you know what I mean? Drake, I'm coming for you, Drake. You see that face? That's my game face. I got my Kobe face on. Black Magic coming at y'all. kcino-3, man. Thanks for the love. ReesePromotions.com, Sam Malicious, Miss Blueberry, everybody that support me, man. Thank y'all, man. DJ Ice, all my fans, all my family that support me. I'm the next gigantic thing. kcino-3, myspace.com/1kcino-3. Get at me, man. I'm doing shows. I'm slaying hard in the street. I got my CDs moving, you know what I mean? I got DVDs, I got videos, whatever you want, man, I got you. Just get at me. I'm the man you should be getting at. You need me. I don't need you. You need me. Or we could compromise something, you know what I mean? I'm number one.